Hey guys, Gameboy3800 here once again, back playing more Borderlands. How will we play? Since we found this amazing SMG last episode, we are playing as SMG Lilith for the rest of the game. So, I mean, SMGs will be the main gun of choice. If we find a really good sniper, we might use it a little bit as like a fight for your life kind of weapon. But other than that, SMGs all the way. So yeah, look at this gun we found before. It's a x2 incendiary. And it does pretty good damage. It was at my level at the time, of level 7 or 8. And a huge magazine. Takes only a couple shots to take down the skeg. Where do I go here? Here we are. We're on fire. All right, so now we're gonna select the mission. The seeds of your pants, or whatever they're called, so that we can get a lot of experience here. This is actually a pretty hard mission if you don't have good guns. Thankfully, we just found a good gun. Gonna max our ammo out here so that we're good. I'm gonna keep the TK guns for a little bit. So yep, for this mission we have to go up and around here. Enemies with skull icons are deadly, no way. If I had a really good shield I could probably grenade jump up there and get the chest that's at the very end, but nah. We are here to collect these things. Gotta be careful not to miss them because they are easy to miss. They don't have a glowing thing constantly around them. Not gonna do me very well, I don't think. That's good there. So yeah, this is kind of hard because they are at exactly my level. And I get this healing thing here. Help speed it up. There's so many skikes here. So glad I maxed out on ammo. But I think I'm gonna need more. If I can find the class mod that has the ammo regen, then that will be really good. Oh wow. That's a pretty big, beefy machine gun. If I didn't already have this SMG, I would use that for a little bit, but this SMG is far superior. We don't go this way. Oh my, yes we do. Let's not miss this flower seed though. I did that before quite a few times, but we got it. And that one is right there. We'll stay up here and take out these skags from a distance. seems to be working out for us so far. Can't really aim with that one. This would be one of the moments where I wish I found a sniper, so I can take him out easily from a distance. There we go, that'll get him. So that takes out a few enemies. And take out the spitter first. Take that guy out there. You can't jump on him, face walk. The fire should kill that one. There we go. We're actually almost level 10 now. Take that one out easily. Yes, you are. I know from experience though that there are badasses in this area. I have to watch out for them. I need to find some ammo. I'm not low, but I'm also not very high either. High on ammo. Or shotgun ammo, right? Yep. Here's another skag pile. There's some stuff for me. This flower seed is here. And I am going to want to go up there, because there are some good item things there. Almost take that one out. And then take the other ones out. I'm gonna leave that health thing there, so I can come on back and get it. That doesn't help me too much. That was easy. Now in here, we have lots of skegs. And here's a badass. Hopefully I don't get down from this. There we go. Got us down. That got us quite a lot of stuff. So many guns, wow. And then we have a red chest to boot. So what's in here? Blues. Level 13 shotgun. That'll be really good for reselling. And then I'm gonna, oh, that's only a level 4. That's not gonna do me too well. I do have a sniper, so let's just have this to be like a really long range weapon if we need it, like we did before. But SMG will still be the primary gun. I could have sworn I had a health thing. Here it is. That should get us all the way back up. Not quite. So that minor healing kit should do a thing. next flower right through here. I'm glad I didn't get down by that badass, that was very tough. I guess no surprise since it's called a badass enemy. And now I'm just being completely outnumbered here. Level up. Okay. So now I can regenerate health as soon as I can level up one more time. That guy dropped a shield. Very slow health regen. Eh. I'm gonna pick up all the ammo I can here. Seven out of eight. Almost done here. We have another badass up ahead. That's not going to do me very well there. Hopefully that one will. I don't think any of those hit him, so I'm going to let the fire whittle him down. That adult needs to die. There's the badass down as well. I don't think that one dropped anything too spectacular. But there's the last of them. It's a lot of money, a lot of ammo. Some grenades. Combat rifle. And another combat rifle. I am full. That's $200, so I will drop something. I will drop that god-awful repeater. Pick up that. Alright, so well, that's that. We have all the flowers. We killed a few badasses. Didn't go down once. So I'm proud of that. Now hopefully we should be good enough to take out Bonehead. I think he's level 11 or 10. The badass bullies and stuff, or bruisers, as they're sometimes called. Do a thing. I'm going to go ahead and sell those guns. So that's that. How much money do I have now? 7,800. Okay. Just gonna speed through here. I can't believe you waded through skag-invested, vomit-encrusted caves just so that I won't starve this coming season. Thank you. It gives me a really good sniper, actually, but I already... Well, there we go. These guys are no match for me here. So SMG's the main gun. And sniper rifle is only for a very long distance. Oh, I gotta use the catcher right here. Yep, I really can't be stopped with this gun. Well, against these level 3 guys and stuff, I'm invincible. Catch a ride! He's right here. Hey, stranger, pleased to meet you. My name's Scooter, I run the catch a rides. Looks like I was right, this station is on the fritz, so let's do a thing here. Bonehead theft. Digital strike module thing. Basically, we gotta go kill Bonehead, who's a tough enemy early on. If you didn't do all the missions we've been doing for the past few parts, you would almost certainly die, and it would be impossible. Thankfully, with the guns we have here, I think we will be relatively safe. So, level 11 Bruiser. Level 11 Bonehead. And now chaos ensues. I should have restocked on everything, I think. I'm gonna go ahead and let his shield recharge, although his shield might recharge as well, so it's kind of a lose-lose situation. I wait and get back up, and so does he, so. Oh, okay. And I'm all the way back down. Should keep him slightly preoccupied. Take out that bruiser. He was being annoying. Bonehead is almost down. So is my ammo though. I'm gonna snipe him out here. Oh, come on. Well, if sniper's not your best option in early game. But there we go. Drops a lot of monies. And a 10 times 2. Bone Shredder. Only level 3 though. Look at that. That is pathetic. I'll keep it on me though. Don't know for how long though. So that was good. Only almost died once. There's an ammo crate down here. And it has quite a lot of SMG. So that's good. I just killed your master. What are you doing here? Get out of here. So we're almost done with that. Soon we can be able to get health regen by doing a phage walk. Let's get it in red to match Lil. Oh. Here we go. Use washed and mouse to drive. No thanks. Okay. Now, listen to Scooter up here after we do this jump thing. Okay. Just do that. Thought I could get an achievement. I guess I was wrong. I'm just gonna pick up this money because I don't know, I'm a gold digger. Booster.
Now, did you just leap over piss wash goalie at one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome.
He told me to jump over the goalie there. To speak to you yet. Let's see though. Fire Nova, health boost, healing kit, not much else. Okay. Here, I've just got to keep going down the road here, kill that guy. Get wrecked. Return to Zed.
Alright, why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Is there something up there? I know that there's ammo there. Probably money and stuff in here. Nope, nothing. Oh well. Money and ammo here, though. So there we go. Tons of SMG. Level up. Yay. We can now have some health regen. So let's test that out. Just pick that up. Kill these guys. Now, phase walk. And there you go, we have some extra fast health regen. And the more points I put into it, the faster it'll go up. So there we go, already level 11. Oh. And there we go. Wow, really nothing in this big empty space? Okay. Oh well, let's go back to Zed. kick. Yay. So it increases the number of weapons I can have equipped. What are we gonna have? We're gonna have the clipper here. I can now equip 3 weapons at a time. Okay. So we're gonna go meet Chip, and that'll be the end of today's episode. Wow. Wow. Incendiary sniper. Alright. That's gonna be our clipper replacement, I think. How, what is the clipper? That's 9 for fire rate. We're gonna get it. It does a lot more damage. Let's test it out here. Oh, what? 3.1 weapon zoom. You're a liar. This is iron sights. You suck.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone.
Okay. Ooh, one shot to the abdomen and down. Oh my god. I'm better with this. Take him out. Ooh, wow, a green. Did not expect to see that drop from this guy. Just a repeater pistol, but still green. If that had dropped during a thing, then I would have been happy. The cars in Borderlands 1 have a much tighter turning radius than the ones in 2, which is odd. Meet Chip. Okay, we found them. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. We're also gonna just go ahead. And do that since killing Wreck is quite easy. And they're not too uncommon to find. And where we're gonna go next episode, we'll have a lot of them. So, yep. Now, if you enjoyed today's video, please go ahead and leave a like, favorite, comment, share, and, of course, subscribe. Thanks, Game Boy. I will see you in the future.